Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today you are with me, Nana, and forever will be Nana. So today we are going to a villa located in Bido Perak. It's actually a really huge villa. I've seen the videos lah. I tengok orang buat review dekat YouTube, dekat diorang punya platform sendiri. Boleh fit up until 30 pax. 30 pax, okay? Kalau nak selesa, maybe you can come like 16 to 18 people. Me and my friends are going, but I invited my mom as well. Sebab, coincidentally, today is a Mother's Day! Happy Mother's Day, Ma! Dah lambat mana ada? Baru pukul 12, okay? I'm actually really excited sebab ada swimming pool, ada barbecue. We bought all the things malam dekat ST Roshamat. So, ada seafood, ada ikan, ada sotong, ada ayam. And there's gonna be swimming pool. So, we're gonna mandi kat situ and games. We're gonna play games at night. Actually, macam a gather-gather around. Dah lama tak jumpa. So, kita lepak at one spot and together-gather. I have siap and I'm waiting for all of them to siap as well. And then we can gerak. Before we gerak, we have to eat first. I'm pretty hungry. Let's go. Let's join my villa trip. So guys, these are the foods that we bought semalam. There's seafood, chickens. I letak lapik pada ni sebab I tak nak. Ma, I'm never gonna do this ever again. I mean like kalau kita nak pergi villa pun, kita kena ambil catering. Kau masak sendiri. Yelah, tak suka macam bau dia punya kereta. Nak kena cuci dalam ni.
Nana!
Ya, yeah, Ma!
Ini dengan Mama!
Ma!
Syah!
Oh, kelakar kan ada mak aku. Tapi itulah sebab Mother's Day, tak apalah kita masukkanlah, bagilah dia staycation.
Mama dah cakap dengan Nana tau Syah.
She can be all our moms.
Oh, mama ni,
betul. Jaga 18 orang boleh Ma?
Tak nak
lah Mama. So yeah, right now dekat kereta ni ada I, Syah, Fas on the way back down and my mom, Misha, Sofia, semua orang kita orang akan jumpa kat Bala and then kita orang akan makan first because we're a bit hungry. And yeah, kita orang akan tolak. Oh my god, another road trip? It feels familiar kan macam ni? We are at Balas Banana Leaf. We're gonna eat lunch here. Dia macam mamak tapi dia bukan mamak. Faham tak? Sebab selalunya mamak akan buka pukul sampai 3 pagi macam tu kan. Tapi yang ni dia buka sampai pukul 10 je. So like after 10 tu kalau I nak makan tosih ke apa, I love dia tosih here. Tapi tak boleh sebab dia tutup. So guys, actually it's Natasha's birthday as well the last time. Tapi dia pergi Bali, so dia celebrate kat Bali. So I actually bought, hello. Mana eh? Saya betul-betul kat depan balai. Thank you. Eh, korang order akan air-air tak?
Kau tak air pula?
Alah, yang kan korang know me well.
Tu, air satu, ais kosong satu.
No, I want ais kosong.
Ais kosong. You know, ais kosong satu.
You don't know me that well.
Last time you order kat sini, tu ais eh.
Wrong. Fresh orange. Eh.
Mama yang dapat dulu.
Dah, mama order ais kosong. Mana dapat dulu?
Mother's Day
betul lah. So today is your day. Do you have any expectations? Nope.
Kau balik naik grab ke?
I love you. No, you can have whatever you want. You can order whatever you want.
Best
year. So as I was saying tadi, kita tak dapat nak celebrate birthday dengan Tasha sebab dekat Bali time tu. So me and the other friends macam plan nak bawa cake untuk surprise her. So yang tadi kalau korang nampak yang tadi I ambil tu adalah her birthday gift. So I'm gonna do this trend di mana yang macam like, you know how we are eating? Kita letak kat depan tu and then we will wait until she notice benda tu dekat depan ni. So that's gonna be fun. I hope the reaction best lah. Okay, my bihun is here. The telur, wajib goyang. Brenna is here by the way. Brenna and Tun. I don't know if you guys know Tun lah. But you guys know Brenna. And diorang cakap Sabronzo. Sabronzo Duke.
Sabronzo ini Alibaba.
But this is so good guys. Oh my god, I love, love Bala. Tak kisahlah dia punya Maggi goreng ke, kuih goreng ke.
Macam lah aku nak Borak dia. Tukar. Ada ke
cerita balik mah?
Tahu ah, cerita balik mah. Macam mana cerita dia pada first mah?
Taklah aku nak mencerita.
Adalah mak ai ni dia macam jenis yang up to date juga dengan gosip-gosip dekat internet ni. So satu hari ni, satu artis ni dia macam like post lah, macam like dia cakap tengah cari calon jodoh. Kan macam tu kan mak? Dia bagi tahu lah ciri-ciri dia apa. Lepas tu kan sekarang ni tengah hangat dengan gosip-gosip yang orang curang-curang. So my mom cakap lah, tak ada pun ciri-ciri setia kat situ. Pasal?
Dia cakap kalau tulis pun bukan awak calonnya.
Jahat kan?
Weh, bapak burn siap. Mamak lah burn. So orang cakap kalau nak komen something tu, fikir dulu sebelum komen. Jangan main komen je. Kan dah kena balik ah, jadi macam
mama okay je.
Sendiri dia yang tersungkur.
Dia yang sentam.
Okay guys, so update. Kita orang salah R&R siut. Kita orang kata nak jumpa dekat R&R utara. I didn't know R&R dia dua benda. Selatan dengan
you
utara.
You were born to be a passenger princess.
Yeah, tapi tak ada orang nak drive kai. Macam mana ni?
I pun passenger princess juga. So kalau passenger princess nanti kereta tak berjalan.
Dia macam positif. Ha. So sekarang ni kita orang berhenti jugalah. And then untuk maybe beli snacks. And there's Dunkin' Donuts. I want to buy snacks. Maybe corn toss. Ooh. Corn toast good. Ooh, there's cheesy pizza. Maybe I can take three. So it's like that, man. 30 minit aku nak pergi ke selatan. So, I nak kena buat apa ni ya?
Buat terbang lah, terbang.
Let me call them.
Hey.
Okay, macam mana?
Wish you terus pergi ke Ipoh.
Ipoh, eh?
Wish you terus ke Milan.
Jalan.
Kalah
kira, Jalan ni tak ada lampu langsung. And two of Nana's friends are gonna come at night.
Oh my god, good luck guys.
Is that it?
Where? Oh yeah.
Tada, arrival. How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
Feeling.
I'm sorry. How are you feeling, Nana?
I'm feeling excited actually at first. Tapi macam takut jugalah sebab kat hutan kan.
And here we are. Where we will die.
Kau ni, kalau trip dengan kau je where we will die.
Ambil kat dorang.
Yay, sampai. Alhamdulillah. Okay guys, so kita dah sampai dekat The Sedar Bidor at Perak. I suka sangat tengok benda yang ada nature macam ni. And then ada infinity swimming pool. So macam like, faham tak? You swimming. Dah lah besar weh swimming pool dia. Swimming. Lepas tu boleh tengok the view. Tapi view dia, view macam kampung lah sikit. Macam sungai macam tu, kelapa sawit. Okay lah. This is the exterior. Okay, sekarang kita orang tengah chop-chop bilik. So there's like 8 rooms. It's freaking huge guys.
Kita kena cari bilik aircon dia working. So kita tak payah seksa. You're lying seksa.
Betul. So this is the hall. Everyone is choosing their own room right now. Macam dalam cerita ni doh. Aduh, yang cerita apa lah. Cerita habis memang kaki karaoke. Sampai-sampai terus check. Aku naik, aku turun, game tak habis lagi. Aku dah tengok juga. Ayat Tasha.
Okay guys, so we have arrived at Sedar Villa dekat Bidor. Sangat-sangat besar. Rasa tak tahu berapa ekar ni, Mak? Ada ekar ke?
Satu ekar okey lah.
Satu ekar eh. So I'm gonna give you guys a house tour.
First, when you sampai je, this is the parking lot. So banyak kereta boleh fit. Right now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 cars. And then maybe you can fit like another 4 cars, I think.
Bila sampai, you can nampak lantai tu, the Sedar Bidor kat sini. Dia yang akan nampak this really orang kata breathtaking view. I love nature so much. So benda-benda yang macam ni memang orang kata menambat hati I. Look, even the swimming pool is huge. I can't wait to dip inside. Lepas mandi-mandi kita boleh macam like lepak kat tepi situ while watching the view lah. Tengok tu, I suka lah bukit-bukit tu semua. And this is dining table. Ada fountain kat sini. There's a fountain here. At left side tadi swimming pool, right side we have this area where we can smoke and talk about life, I guess. I think this is smoking area sebab banyak
ashtray.
Ashtray.
This is the kitchen. It's connected to inside. Inside is the wet kitchen. Really, really huge backyard here. Nampak?
Semua benda boleh main kat sini. Nak main bola sepak pun boleh sebenarnya.
Tapi sekarang panas.
Cukup tak?
Main apa-apa.
Cukup tak kita semua? Nak main bola sepak? Weh. Okay. So here is also another outdoor space to lepak. I actually love this design because you have to go inside and downward. You duduk macam like, oh hi, ha ha ha. Ha you do apa semua? Okay.
Kau so, boleh like react pula. Situ pun ada sink, tak payah pergi dalam.
Okay, so we have check out the outside. Now we're gonna check the inside. Okay, coming. Woo! A really huge mansion, I think. So, okay, so in the inside, once you enter, memang first time you akan nampak pool table here. So if you're a snooker player ke, kat sini adalah masa untuk you shine.
Like him?
Yeah.
Shine okay. Bright like a diamond.
Kita tunjuk habis. Habis semua harga. So this is final. So yeah, that's the pool table.
Macam, that's boring.
Then the indoor dining table. It's like a high-rise one. So this one adalah kids playroom. So kalau you ada anak-anak, you bolehlah bawa budak-budak kat sini. Dan main Barbies and cars. But you have to clean ke tak? RM80. Is this wet or dry kitchen?
This is wet and dry. Nasi goreng ya.
Oh, masak. Ha, yes. Masak. Thank you. Spoon, fork semua diorang sediakan. Cawan pun kat sana.
Let's
go upstairs. Ini adalah dia punya tangga untuk ke atas, basically. And then, I like this part because ada mirror. So, bila you naik atas, kan, you nampak macam, you nampak diri. You macam like, oh. So, now this is the second floor. On my right side, kita ada this, I think it's a living room where you can karaoke and you can sing. So what do you want me to sing?
Ni, Jolene. Jolene.
There's another mirror. This is a full one. I rasa macam you know what? Kita boleh dance kat sini. Faham tak? So macam like 1, 2, 3, 4. Semua orang nak cakap pasal bikini.
Paradise!
It's like Narnia. It's another world. So ya, kat sini macam ada balcony. So tak payah you nak pergi sampai ke sana untuk turun bawah.
We can take pictures at night here with flash, cantik.
And then you can see that outdoor, the place yang kita lepak.
Mm-mm.
And then Shaf told me that that building is a birdhouse.
Really?
Yeah. This is the hall to the bedrooms. So bedroom kat sini ada 8. Dalam setiap bedroom ada queen size bed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Basically, dia punya bilik tu semua sama je. So, I akan tunjuk satu je lah bilik dia. So, this is the queen size. And then, we have almari over there. Another mirror.
Ada aircon.
Ada aircon.
Ada chandelier. Ada berena. Anyways.
So, this is bilik air. Simple, nice, sama. Macam biasa rumah kita punya. Yeah.
5:54. So, we are preparing dinner right now.
Ni buat apa ni? Cukup pisang. Ni tepung ni untuk apa ni? Cukup pisang tak?
Ikan bilis.
Oh. Everyone is preparing food for dinner right now. Misha, Sofia and Arif went out. I don't know where they went. But they went without me. Shaf is currently in her room. Everyone else tengah main snooker and everything. And then it's so hot.
I kalau first karaoke memang akan lagu She Will Be Loved. megah lah kita orang karaoke. But it's raining, guys.
Hello everyone. Is everything okay?
It's good, but it's raining.
I know. That's so sad. Wait, macam main character tu. Super.
Fire.
Aww, do you want to switch places?
Hey, no. You just continue with your video. I subscribe you.
Wow, ni Umi buat ke Umi?
Ni lah, Umi kita orang punya chef.
Ni semua sebenarnya sous chef je. Orang-orang sampingan je. Semua resepi daripada Umi. Jom kita try ni.
But let's try. Turn on it. Mmm. Yeah. Nasi godok.
Masa-masa.
Benda ni, kalau beli, dia kena sembunyikan.
Those are the team yang they're in charge of the cooking and food. And then ke atas kita ada side yang karaoke. Tapi sekarang ni pukul berapa? I think like almost 8. And I nak tukar baju. From this to another baju.
Okay, I haven't showed you guys my outfit for today. So today I'm wearing black top. And then with this denim skirt. I love my outfit today. And then this a necklace that I thrifted from Caribou Sale. So I'm gonna change right now to a dress. Let's do this. Ta-da! So this is
this outfit is from Sophia. Ni macam ni sebenarnya kita orang ni perempuan. Kita nak take picture. We don't want the same outfit. So daripada kita beli, kita tukar lah. You tak pernah nampak I pakai Sophia kan. So I pakai baju Sophia and then take picture and then post. And then I bagi dia balik. Lepas tu you tak pernah kan nampak Sofia pakai baju I. So I bagi Sofia punya baju I. Tasha pun punya baju I. Kita orang macam like trade each other punya baju. Sebab baik kita orang sama size. So yeah.
Okay.
This is how it looks like. I kind of love it. But I kind of don't. Because of this thing. Yeah.
Okay. Let's go, Sofia.
Let's go, Sofia. Ni lah behind the scene, guys.
If you need to change your face expression, it's always the same.
Oh. Macam babi doang, guys.
Okay, one, two, satu.
Tak professional.
Kau hire dia, kau bayar apa, babe? Kau bayar angin tu tak?
Okay.
Play with the hands. Pinggang.
The hair.
Yeah.
Saya di lautan, tidak berkepian. Sesekali di sedatan.
Sabronzo Duke ni weh!
Shopee babe! Okay, masa sedap ke makanan?
Sedap! Sedap eh? Habis dah weh? Wow, habis
sudah! I eat fish and octopus but then I only eat the octopus because I'm full already.
Oh, faham?
It's good.
So, ni makanan kita untuk malam ini. We have chicken, fish, sotong, sausage, more chicken, cucumbers. Kejikan you. Wait, what the heck?
Wait.
This is 18 plus, bro. Wait, banyaknya naked Barbies.
I'm trying to find their look. I found like three.
Wait, kepala.
But they don't have bodies, so I have to find their body.
Comel lah you ni. 1 hour later.
If you guys think doing vlog is easy, it's not at all, okay?
Kita keluarkan mana sini? Eh,
nak tak suruh ke? Nak tak boleh ni, siapa weh? Jangan tak jumpa. Tak jumpa, tak jumpa. Letak je.
Nak bagi kat mak siapa tu?
Mak dua-dua lah.
Mak Elia dengan mak.
Mak Tasha.
Selamat Hari Ibu. Selamat Hari Ibu. Sambutan untuk Natasha Rosie.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. lah.
Amin.
Okey, tak lupakan juga kita nak ucapkan terima kasih yang teramat kepada Iliana Farhana yang telah menganiakan.
Assalamualaikum.
Invite.
Tak last minute, semuanya first saja je buat macam last minute.
Surprise. Surprise tak?
Terima kasihlah semua sebab
makan.
Okay, first of all, thank you so much untuk mak saya. Selalu ada sahaja.
Allah, jangan nangis.
Thank you semua. Thank you.
Boyfriend.
I harap kita patient ni akan sampai di bila.
Leader group 1 dengan leader group 2 kena osok dulu. Siapa yang start? Okey. Kita osong, kita bagi dalam 3 round osong. Siapakah dalam osong ni, kena tampak buntut sekarang dalam. Kalau ada kan. 1, 2, 3, action! Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Where the refrigerator come?
Where?
What and what?
The next day.
Good morning, rise and shine. Morning sangat eh.
Oh,
I think I'm like one of the last person to wake up.
Yeah, the host.
I bangun-bangun tengok-tengok, oh my god, Sophia dah mandi. I bangun-bangun pun, oh my god, makanan dah siap. Damn. Semua dah mandi. Habis.
Morning.
How was your sleep?
Good.
We have telur sambal, kita ada telur goreng, nasi goreng, cucur bapa ah banyaknya dengan telur rebus,
timun.
Sambal. Oh,
sambal.
Oh, nasi lemak. Wow. Oh, there's more?
Ayam goreng ni.
What? Damn. Hi, morning. Oh, yo. Member tidur lambat tapi goreng ayam.
Kita bangun siap. Paling awal. Kita bangun paling awal. Wee. Kita mandi paling awal.
Pansen lah.
Dah busuk, dah busuk.
I'm sorry tak mandi lagi, Misha. Malam ni semua dah mandi. Okay, ayam goreng is done. Oh my god, they are looking shiny, brownie, and looking delicious.
Sedap sangat, weh.
Ooh, this is so crispy.
Sedap weh.
Sedap weh. Tun, you're doing good.
I'm doing fine. I'm doing good, yeah.
Cuba taste test, taste
test. Pedas panas sangat tu. Pedas?
Yes.
But like, tak pedas sangat. But pedas lah.
Sedap sangat ni mak kita yang buat nasi lemak. Eh mana ni? Ah ni. Ah! Tergelinci pula.
Lagi ni. Lagi.
Dah.
Eh cuba ke mana
sana? Nantilah.
Panas sini.
Lawa, sumpah lawa.
Macam tu. Ha. Lagi ni.
Tak ada jual lain. Mana ni? Ada pencin.
Sure tak ada. Cik Domi kat yang ini.
Terima kasih. Hari
guna. Hah? Dah aku rasa lah, babe. Saya nak pinjam dua, saya tak bawa.
Okay. Tak ada kat belakang. Eh, dah. Tengok. Kau yang buruk-buruk eh. Eh, saya nak video semalam tu. Yang bila aku pergi. Siapa yang buat video?
Yang
semalam.
Yang mana?
Yang video yang ada tak semua rekod. Pakai phone, saya tak nak camera.
Ada banyak dekat Sofia punya tu.
Tak, saya tak nak dekat dalam camera. Kenapa ni? Rekod ke gambar? Eh, foto ke
video? Cantik hari ni, serius.
Foto ke video? Foto ke video? Oh. Kita makan. Dekat aku, dekat semua orang dah fikir betul tak Ila? Ila tak makan pedas kan? Lemah.
Dia lepas geram ke?
Tegak hangat.
Yang mana paling sedap? Ni ke, ni ke, ni ke?
Nasi lemak ni yang paling sedap kena sambal dia. Kalau tak ada sambal dia, tak jadi bosku. Kenapa dia gelap? Bodoh! Aku nak tu, dia buat timelapse je be.
Timelapse juga ni, nanti lah juga.
Ni kenapa ni? Ya Allah, I rasa macam famous lah. I nak record ya keadaan I sekarang ni. I satu kamera, dua kamera dan tiga kamera.
Love is an open door. Copyright guys. Terpaksa lah buat macam ni.
Lembab babi.
Tak tahu lagi suka ketak ni. Tak tahu lagi perlukan ketak.
Okay. Ini start mula.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Apa? Perlukan sangat.
Ya ke?
Kau tak tengok lagi. Kau tengok dulu.
Sebab hari tu dia cakap dia nak belikan kat holder baru tu. Ay, tapi you belikan dulu. Ay, memang tak pakai purse. Saya pakai kat holder je. Cik nak buka ni.
Sama-sama.
Tengok. Cantik gila ni.
Oh my god, I suka sangat card holder sebab dalam hidup I, I tak pernah boleh pakai purse. I pakai card holder je. Letak kad, 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 kad. Sebab kita tak ada duit, kita letak kad je.
Duit dalam kad tu.
Okay, I guess this is the end. Everyone is going back home. Bye, Amir.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye, guys. Oh my god, I'm gonna miss this view. Bye-bye. Thank you, guys.
Bye, Nabil.
Bye, Mama.
Nabil.
3 hours later.
Okay guys, so we went back already. Dah balik rumah. Kita orang late check out tadi pukul 3:30 macam tu baru kita orang tolak daripada Bidur tu ke KL, and then sampai around 5 macam tu. And then because malam kita orang tidur lambat gila. Kita orang tidur dalam pukul 5 kot sebab kita orang went on karo. Okay, lepak lah orang kata sebab dah lama sangat tak dapat gather around macam ni tau, because everyone is busy, everyone kerja, you know. So we don't get to do this a lot of time. Tu yang kita orang memang gunakan masa ni dengan sebaik mungkin untuk spend time with each other. My Bidur trip was really really fun. Everyone was really happy. Thank you so much to those who joined, to those who make time for this trip. And then thank you so much to the Sedar Villa in Bidur for sparing us your villa, bagi kita orang duduk. Service yang mantap sangat, karaoke punya music sedap, even the kitchen utensils pun semua complete, tak payah nak bawa daripada rumah. Terbaik. To you guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys want to book this villa, I can put a link in the description box down below so you guys are free to check out the website. Kalau nak book, boleh ada kat situ. I sebenarnya balik tadi terus tidur. Sekarang dah segar sikit sebab baru makan apa semua. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Happy Mother's Day to my mom and Umi and all mothers out there. And also happy belated birthday to Tasha. And I'll see you guys in my next vlog.